Good Friday morning to you. Yesterday, an interesting day in the markets because of the Portuguese bank scare, which had the market down 180 points right off the opening bell. But then you could see the market begin to repair itself throughout the day, and we ended up shaving about 100 points off of that loss by the time the market closed at 1 o'clock. So you have people realizing, first of all, we're not in Portugal. Most of us don't have exposure to Portuguese banks, but still that lingering concern over whether or not this is the tip of the iceberg in terms of other problems with European banks. The European banking system, we know, is not quite as strong nor as transparent as the American banking system. Speaking of American banks, Wells Fargo reporting early today, and their earnings report in line with expectations. Wells Fargo happy to report an 18th consecutive quarter of rising profits at the bank. As we check real-time numbers, the Dow's down about 35 points. The NASDAQ is up 1. That's a look at your money. I'm KCRA3 money expert Kelly Brothers.